Well, breaking overnight, a man says his car was shot up during a road rage incident. Philadelphia police say the man arrived at the 18th Police District in Cobbs Creek around 2 this morning with several bullet holes in his car. The man fortunately was not hurt. Police found shell casings at 55th and Master in the city's Carroll Park neighborhood. Police have not made any arrests.